Candy Apple and Company is a boutique on Medina Square. We have a lot of inexpensive gifts, fun gifts that are easily grabbed for a birthday or just a fun gift for a friend. We have jewelry. There's a lot of skincare, candles. We do letter art where you can custom make pictures and photographs to commemorate an event or to highlight a birthday or a birth or just a family name. And our primary focus is our hand-dipped caramel apples. We do over 70 hand-dipped flavors. We actually started as a landscape company and it just evolved through the years. My husband grew up on an apple farm and I grew up doing chocolate with my family and my mom for the holidays and things like that. And as our business grew, we just started discussing the possibility of adding the apples in and just started making them, and it just grew and snowballed from there. We started with your basic flavors that you would think about, like your M&Ms, your Oreo, pretzel. And then honestly, you know, a few trips into the grocery store, all of a sudden you start seeing different things and you start realizing, oh my gosh, let's try that on the apple. And the more things that we tried, the more things that would work. It's kind of ironic because our crazy flavors are actually our best flavors, but until you try it, you would never guess that. So one of our best apples is our Nacho Average Apple. And that one is actually caramel with white chocolate and crushed Doritos. We have some savory flavors. We do like a dark chocolate with Chex Mix. Our lemon drop apple is one of the best apples we make. We keep a good amount stocked in the boutique all the time, so you can at least come in and have a good number to choose from. We make them here daily, so we do roughly over 200 apples a day. So if you come in and we're making them and we don't have something in stock, you can always, you know, talk with us and we'll have it ready for you right away. We do cheese-covered apples. We take different varieties of apples and we coat them in softer cheeses that pair with the variety. And then we coat them with crushed crackers and they slice beautifully and pair wonderfully with a glass of wine. It's a great like ladies' night out or late night snack. We also do our sweet center apple where we core out the apple. We coat it with a pie crust. And then we fill it with chocolate, caramel, different flavorings, and then we bake it. And then that slices, and you have your soft center with some whipped topping. And then we just added in some apple cider slushies. We also do sell our apples in some of the Bueller's locations and in the Acme locations. So there's always a way when you're out and about that you can pick up an apple and get your favorite flavor. You know what, it's been incredible. You get so, like, on this end of it, when you're just making the apples and running the business, sometimes you lose sight of, like, what you've really done. And sometimes when we really take a step back, it's almost like we don't even realize that we're popping out all these apples on a daily basis. And it's been a really fun, unexpected turn for the business and such a great passion to have. And it was just unknown and kind of unplanned, and it's become so much fun for all of us.